A 19-year-old man is arrested in connection with the murder of a woman in North St. Louis.
Our partners at the Post-Dispatch report that the body of 29-year-old Jamanda Gordon was discovered inside the front door of a home on Floy Avenue near West Florissant at around 9:30 on Saturday night. Investigators say she had suffered several cuts on her body.